the phenomenon consumers experience when engaging with modern entertainment is akin to psychologist Mihaly Csíkszentmihalyi's.
Was that real?
Wait, what?
What was his name? I'm sorry, let's hear that again.
I'm sorry, he doesn't look like a Mihaly if you engaging get my with modern
is akin to psychologist Mihaly Csíkszentmihalyi's concept of flow.
Mihaly Csíkszentmihalyi.
One more time.
So we can get
He
that.
Looks like the stock image guy.
But Harold. He was just like really smashed and they asked him what his name was. Mihaly.
When engaging with modern entertainment is akin to psychologist Mihaly Csíkszentmihalyi's
That's even better.
Mr. and Mrs. Csíkszentmihalyi, what would you like to name your beautiful young boy? Oh, we've agreed that his name will be Mihaly. Like, Mihaly Csíkszentmihalyi.
I just like the idea that he's trying to explain, it's like, I am high, my cheek, it sent me high. Okay. I don't know how to involve that. This is the thing, right?
On the spot, he was just trying to make up a fake name because he didn't want to tell anyone who it was.
So, they don't explain the article. They just go in to explain another psychologist theory.
This is the third guy now.
Can you tell us why one of these might be correct or not?
Hey, I actually found him. I actually typed in that.
Google didn't confuse that with the other Mihaly Csíkszentmihalyi?
It gave me that, and I've got his Wikipedia. There we go.
They're posting it in chat.
On a keyboard and just started walking around.
They posted it in chat. Can you see that? Like how it's spelled?
Mihaly Csíkszentmihalyi.
That's what I typed into Google.
That is not.
I actually typed it phonetically and actually picked it up. Well done, Google.
Well done, Google. Yeah.
Mihaly.
It's probably because everyone else who heard that name did the exact same thing you did, so Google is intimately familiar.
His inbox is going to be filled, isn't it? I'm getting all these emails from people. They're telling me I've got a stupid name. What's going on?
Mihaly, he doesn't have you sound like a prick. Sincerely, EFAT listener 749. His whole life, which is a middle, by the way.
This is
a mission to find out why he was named this. Mihaly Csíkszentmihalyi.
It's hard to unravel what the main fucking point of any of this is. It's an absolute mess. A shit show of ideas, of things not fitting. We've gone from amphitheaters to people wearing suits at the cinema to video games, but now psychologists who talk about flow, which is when your mind goes into that state of creativity and productivity. I think his greater point is we like things that give us highs and lows dragging on because we get really focused and into it, but that's not always the case. But people play Call of Duty, but then they also like The Sims, but The Sims has no end. But people like the middles, except for the times when they don't. And then
Call of Duty never ends because war never changes.
Yeah, this is terrible. He's just trying to find a roundabout way of explaining how you never could have ended Game of Thrones in a satisfying way, and this is all bullshit. This is peak video essay. This is just bullshit.